painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go. Try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Hi, it's good to see you again. Great to start the weekend with Detroit.